Dutch Public Prosecution Office is looking at 3 pending cases involving the Bitcoin. The Netherlands Public Prosecution Service, formerly known as the Openbaar Ministerie, is reportedly pursuing at least 3 individual money laundering cases related to Bitcoin. The prosecution department is the body responsible for determining whether suspected criminals should be referred for prosecution.